Lord Red Eagle, Ancient One, first and foremost among Reachmen, heed the call of your people. Still we fight for freedom. Still our blades are dark with blood. Turn your gaze upon us and grant us your blessing anew. I renew the ancient covenant. When at last our lands are free, we shall return, your sword of victory in hand. Then arise, O Great One, from your honored tomb. Reclaim thy stolen throne. Rule over us, High Lord of the Reach, forevermore. There it is. Red Eagle's tomb. How long do I have with this? Not very long. All right. Something tells me poison isn't going to work on him. It's all right. I did it. I actually did it. Now I just need to take proof back to Druadach. I'm going to leave your tomb alone, Red Eagle. The last thing I want is to get on your bad side. I knew it. I don't think the companions... No, I do think that they were tricked. By the Glenmoral Coven. But I think it might have been for a reason. That reason being us reclaiming what was rightfully ours. I think before I return to Madina, there is something that I should do. Cause that... Perfect. That would make... an excellent watchtower. That is cold. That is very cold rain. Hello, Sabercat. I hear your brethren out.
Thank you.
Hello, Oak Spirit. Did not notice you. This is going to be interesting. All right. I see. I see how this is going to go. Apologies. I should leave them here. Well, that's... appropriate. The rest I think I leave here, depending on what's in here. We can come take this later. Right. Let me just... A leak. I suppose that works. All right, it is too cold to be wearing this. Better. Now, back to the Druadach Redoubt. Madanach. The Broken Tower clan has fallen to my blade, and Bleakwind Bluff has been taken in the name of Clan Druadach. Red Eagle's rite is done. I've brought you three gifts. Puylin's heart, his crown, and his sword. The time has come to draw the arrow, Ard Madinach. Where shall we aim first?